Welcome back. Now, in an open admission, first and exclusively on NDTV Hindu, Chairman of the Selection Committee, Krishnamachari Srikanth, conceded that the injuries had left the selectors optionless. However, he expressed faith in the younger brigade coming good for Team India against the English.
A lot of senior cricketers are injured. So, when you have some injury problems, you are bound to have this junior cricketers coming in. And I think if you look at the honest fact, England, even the one days, I think the youngsters, it was a little bit of a new look side. A lot of new faces were there in the one day side in England, and I think they did an excellent job. I think but for rain, and I think in my opinion, honestly, but for the Duckworth-Lewis rule, probably we would have won the series 3-1 for all you know. So I think it is a good, I mean, I always consider sometimes, what can you do? You tell me, you cannot do anything about when somebody is injured. So you'll have to try out youngsters, and I think it's a great opportunity for youngsters to showcase the talent. And I always believe that someday or the other, everybody has to make a debut. You have to make a debut, I have to make a debut, every cricketer has to make his debut. I mean, you can't keep on saying that when debut. So, unless some youngster makes debut, you cannot become a great cricketer like the Tendulkars of the world or the Dravids of the world or the Sehwags of the world. So, one day or the other, every great player must have made his debut. So, I think there are a lot of youngsters here who got great opportunities.
Well, Chennai might have gone down in their first match against rivals Mumbai Indians, but you might wonder how they won their second versus the South African Cobras if it weren't for Dwayne Bravo's 46 of just 25 balls. Our sports correspondent Natasha Doraiswamy caught up with the Caribbean all-rounder and he was seen dodging a few bouncers. Take a look.
Well, Chennai Super Kings seems to have really won their last match because of Dwayne Bravo, and we have him with us today. So, Dwayne, tell us, what will it take for Chennai Super Kings to really prove itself, considering it's already lost its first match on home soil? And that sort of seemed like a lucky charm.
Well, obviously, it's our homegrown, yes. We've been doing well over the years. Mm-hmm. But the surface has been really, so obviously, it's become now like a new ground to us. So we just have to get the feel of it again. We lost the first game to Mumbai, so it's a very close one. Could have gone either way. And won the second one against the Cobras. So, if in the history of Chennai team, they normally start off slow and then build up as the tournament progress. So, hopefully, this is that win is a sign of the good things to come in the future.
All right, I'm sure there are a lot of parties and a lot of enjoyment as well after and before matches with Chennai Super Kings. But do tell us, your matches really aren't spread across the other cities for the Champions League. Is it frustrating that you can't really travel?
No, I'm very happy, to be honest. I'm happy that we don't have to do the setup traveling like the other teams. As an international cricketer, obviously I get a bit tired where I have to play a game and travel the next morning. It's kind of draining out mentally. Mm-hmm. It's good that we are the defending champions and we get all this luxury for us. So hopefully we can win this Champions League again and maybe next year remain the same way.
Now tell us something about the Chennai pitch. It's exclusively something that keeps everybody on their toes, whether it's the commentators, whether it's cricket analysts, etc., etc., except the Chennai Super Kings squad who performs time and time again on that pitch. So do tell us, what is it? What is the secret?
I don't know the secret. I think they know it a bit more than me. Remember, I'm new to the team, to the setup and to the pitch, obviously. But I guess it's more have to do with our all-round ability in the team. The team is well balanced and it's a very strong team. So, if any other team to beat us, they have to really, really play better than us on the day. Mm-hmm. Or, there's a T20 and one overchange the entire game. But I will bank on the ability of the team and the camaraderie of the team.
Well, I certainly hope you're listening to Dwayne Bravo there. He says that you have to perform a whole lot better than the Chennai Super Kings if you ever have a chance to beat them. But one last question to you would be the cheerleaders. Do you think it's a minus or a plus? Or do you think it's a bit of a distraction really for cricketers?
No, it's a plus. I think you should have more.
All right, on that note, we shall thank you for talking to NDTV. Really, it's been a pleasure.
Thank you very much.
On that note, here's a programming reminder. Do remember to watch Corridors of Power with the American Consul General in interaction with our executive editor, Sanjay Pinto. That's tonight at 10:30 p.m. Don't miss it. Well, that's all we have time for. We'll return at the top of next hour with more news and updates for you. Keep watching.